My grace is sufficient for thee, for my strength is made perfect, perfect in weakness. And he said unto me, my grace is sufficient for thee, for my strength is made perfect, perfect in weakness. Most gladly therefore will I rather glory in my infirmities, that the power of Christ may rest upon me. Most gladly therefore glory in my infirmities, that the power of Christ may rest upon me. And he said unto me, for thee, for my strength is made perfect, perfect in weakness. And he said unto me, my grace is sufficient for thee, for my strength is made perfect, perfect in weakness. Most gladly therefore will I rather glory in my infirmities, that the power of Christ may rest upon me. Most gladly therefore will I rather glory in my infirmities, that the power of Christ may rest upon me. In infirmities, in reproaches, in necessities, in persecution, in distresses for Christ's sake. Therefore I take pleasure in infirmities, in reproaches, in necessities, for when I am strength is made perfect, perfect in weakness. For when I am weak, then am I
when the poor and needy seek water. I, John, saw the holy city, New Jerusalem, coming down from God out of heaven, prepared as a bride adorned for her husband. And I heard a great voice out of heaven saying, behold, the tabernacle of God is with men, and he will dwell with them, and they shall be his people, and God himself shall be with them and be their God. Gates of pearl, and they're wide open, and they're wide open, and God shall wipe away all tears from their eyes, and there shall be no more death, neither sorrow nor crying, neither shall there be any more. Words are true and faithful. I, John, saw the holy city, New Jerusalem, coming down from God out of heaven, prepared as a bride adorned for her husband.
Is our refuge. Followers of that our tribulation, that we may be able to comfort them which are in any trouble.
By the comfort wherewith
we ourselves are comforted of God.
By the comfort wherewith
we ourselves are comforted of God. Who comforts us in all our tribulation, that we may be able to comfort them which are in any trouble.
By the comfort wherewith
we ourselves are comforted of God.
By the comfort wherewith
we ourselves are comforted of God.
By the comfort wherewith
we ourselves are comforted of God.
By the comfort wherewith
we ourselves are comforted of God.
Troubled on every side, yet not distressed. We are perplexed, but not in despair. Persecuted, but not forsaken. Cast down, but not destroyed, and not in despair, not in despair.
Persecuted, tribulation or distress, or persecution, famine, nakedness. Who shall separate us from the love of Christ? Who shall separate us from the love of Christ? Who shall separate us from the love of Christ? Shall tribulation or distress, or peril, sword, or nakedness?
Believe. hath set his love upon me. Therefore will I deliver him. I will set him on high, cause he hath known my name. Therefore will I deliver him.
He shall call upon me, and I will answer him.
I will be with him in trouble. Cause he hath known my name. Therefore will I deliver him.
He shall call upon me, and I will answer him.
Call upon me in the day of trouble.
I will deliver thee.
I will deliver thee. Call upon me in the day of trouble.
I will deliver thee.
I will deliver thee. And thou shalt glorify me. Thou shalt glorify me.
Shall call upon me, and I will answer him.
Call upon me in the day of trouble.
I will deliver thee.
I will deliver thee. Call upon me in the day of trouble.
I will deliver thee.
I will deliver thee. And thou shalt glorify me. Thou shalt glorify me. Because he hath set his love upon me. Set his love upon me, therefore will I deliver him.
Cast thy burden upon the Lord, cast thy burden upon the Lord, and he shall. Thy burden upon the Lord, and he shall sustain thee.
I shall not want. maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. He restoreth my soul. He leadeth me in the paths of righteousness for his name's sake. He leadeth me in the paths of righteousness for his name's sake.
Yea, though I walk through the valley
of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil,
for thou art with me.
Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me.
Thou preparest a table before me
in the presence of mine enemies.
Thou anointest my head with oil,
my cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever.
Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me
all the days of my life,
and I will dwell in the house of the Lord
forever.
The Lord thy God will. that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, He is my refuge and my fortress, my God, in Him will I trust. Surely He shall deliver thee from the snare of the fowler and from the noisome pestilence. Surely He shall deliver thee from the snare of the fowler and from the noisome pestilence. He shall cover thee with His feathers, and under His wings shalt thou trust. His truth shall be thy shield and buckler. Thou shalt not be afraid for the terror by night, nor for the arrow that flieth by day,
nor for the pestilence that walketh in darkness,
nor for the destruction that wasteth at noonday,
nor for the pestilence that walketh in darkness,
nor for the destruction that wasteth at noonday. Shall fall at thy side, and 10,000 at thy right hand. 1,000 shall fall at thy side, and 10,000 at thy right hand. But it shall not come nigh thee, it shall not come nigh thee, it shall not come nigh thee, it shall not come nigh thee. It shall not come nigh thee, it shall not come nigh thee, it shall not come nigh thee, it shall not come nigh thee. Only with thine eyes shalt thou behold and see the reward of the wicked. Because thou hast made the Lord, which is my refuge, even the Most High thy habitation. No evil shall befall thee, no evil shall befall thee, neither shall any plague come nigh thy dwelling. No evil shall befall thee, no evil shall befall thee, neither shall any plague come nigh thy dwelling.
He shall give His angels charge over thee,
to keep thee in all thy ways.
They shall bear thee up in their hands,
lest thou dash thy foot against the stone. Surely He shall deliver thee from the snare of the fowler and from the noisome pestilence. Surely He shall deliver thee from the snare of the fowler and from the noisome pestilence. It shall not come nigh thee, 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 it shall not come nigh thee.
Seeing the multitudes, He went up into a mountain, and when He was set, His disciples came to Him. And He opened His mouth and taught them, saying,
Blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are they that mourn, for they shall be comforted. Blessed are the meek, shall inherit the earth. Blessed are they which do hunger and thirst after righteousness, for they shall be filled. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called. They shall be called the children of God. Blessed are they which are persecuted righteousness say, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are ye when men shall revile you and persecute you and shall say,
Israel. my grace is sufficient for thee, for my strength is made perfect, perfect in weakness. And he said unto me, my grace is sufficient for thee, for my strength is made perfect, perfect in weakness. Most gladly therefore will I rather glory in my infirmities, that the power of Christ may rest upon me. Most gladly therefore rather glory in my infirmities, that the power of Christ may rest upon me. And he said unto me, for thee, for my strength is made perfect, perfect in weakness. And he said unto me, my grace is sufficient for thee, for my strength is made perfect, perfect in weakness. Most gladly therefore will I rather glory in my infirmities, that the power of Christ may rest upon me. Most gladly therefore will I rather glory in my infirmities, that the power of Christ may rest upon me. In infirmities, in reproaches, in necessities, in persecution, in distresses for Christ's sake. Therefore I take pleasure in infirmities, in reproaches, in necessities, for when I am strength is made perfect, perfect in weakness. For when I am weak, then am I strong.
Fear not, for I have called prophet John saw the holy city, New Jerusalem, coming down from God out of heaven, prepared as a bride adorned for her husband. And I heard a great voice out of heaven saying, behold, the tabernacle of God is with men, and he will dwell with them, and they shall be his people, and God himself shall be with them and be their God. Gates of pearl, and they're wide open, and they're wide open, and God shall wipe away all tears from their eyes, and there shall be no more death, neither sorrow nor crying, neither shall there be any are passed away.
All things new, behold, all things are new.
All things new,
all things new, behold, all things are new.
These words are true, these words are true, these words are true and faithful. I, John, saw the holy city, New Jerusalem, coming down from God out of heaven, prepared as a bride adorned for her husband.
Look and see, look and see, look and see.
Things are new.